I got it. I'll fly.
The frame-up worked. Unidad's after Elway's head. I need you to get to him first and extract him. We'll find him a place to lay low as long as he gives us everything he knows about the cartel.
Deploying drone. I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
We got a mounted weapon. I see some light panels over here.
I got eyes on a mounted weapon.
There are light panels here. I see some light panels over here.
It's 15 hombres.
Just got
it, one with submachine guns.
Watch for civilians. We don't want to kill somebody by mistake.
Stay there.
Roger.
There's the Unidad base.
We're crazy sneaking into there. We don't get paid enough.
You don't get crazy pay?
I hear it's like 3 times combat pay, but they charge you extra for the therapy.
I got eyes on a mounted weapon.
Okay, we're still good. Okay, we're still all right.
According to this, Unidad has a tracker on Elway's car.
We better hurry then, before they find him.
target carrying submachine guns. I'm calling for indirect fire.
Some hombres close by heard the explosion.
Estamos siendo atacados por fuerzas rebeldes. Cantidad de atacantes desconocida. A todas las unidades, vuelvan a atacar.
Acabamos de enviar tropas adicionales justo ahora. Ataquen y destruyan al enemigo.
The rebels for some indirect fire.
Estamos bajo el fuego de armas enemigas que no sabemos cuántos son. Ya vienen en camino tropas de apoyo. De refuerzo que tenemos en los sectores de
Drifting too far apart. Moving back.
Van hacia allá.
Eyes in Elway.
Enemy activity. Stay sharp.
Ask Pacatari to send his vehicle.
I'll pilot. Ready? Open fire.
Roger.
I got eyes on Elway.
I'm engaging Tangos. Onto us. Watch out.
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
I think our guns have spoken them.
Let's go. And Elway. Fire.
Wilco. Ready. Call the shot.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
I'm opening fire.
Clear over
here.
Respect, gringos. I know this was all business.
Thanks, Elway. We don't hate you either.
I mean, Los Polvos is a fucked up business. My cousin Chito up in Culiacan, he does so much blow, I don't think he can recognize himself in the mirror. His nose is running all the time. He used to sing good too, but since that polvo fucked up his nose, he don't sing so good.
He a corrido performer or something?
No, neta, no. We was in the church choir, but that was when we was kids. I was a good soprano, actually. Then my balls dropped. You lucky I don't have my street sweeper, or you putos de mierda be looking in the dirt for pieces of your brain pan.
You mean the one you like to load with coins?
Ah, Mr. Elway, you are one ugly motherfucker.
Chingado, I get it now. She like a spook, huh?
Have a seat.
Aguanta. Respect, fool. But lady, I'm not a snitch, right?
I know you have to be macho and mouth off, but I'm gonna make you talk. Even if I have to burn off what's left of your face.
We don't need to get rid of your body if we just cremate you.
Hey, chill, okay? I'm sure I can spare a few tidbits. Everybody just relax.
Desperate people make desperate mistakes, and I had made El Yayo and La Gringa desperate. I pressured them too much. But I had no choice. The attacks on our production were increasing. It was hurting our supply chain. If something was not done, we would lose our market share. So I pushed them to produce more coke. They couldn't do it, so they started to cut it, dilute it. Lower the quality to increase the quantity. An understandable mistake, but a mistake nevertheless. I had spent years branding Santa Blanca, a quality product, the best in the world, a primo price for a primo product. Problem was, the product wasn't primo anymore. And someone had to pay for that.
Heads up, Nomad. Looks like La Gringa just hit her expiration date with the cartel.
What do we know?
The damage you've done to cartel production forced La Gringa to start cutting the purity of her coke to keep up with demand. Maybe she was playing for time, hoping she could get things back under control before Sueño noticed. If so, she bet wrong.
Now Sueño's gonna make an example out of her.
There's a crew on the way to her house right now. La Gringa's got nowhere to run.
Unless we give her a way out.
Exactly. I need you to haul ass and get to her house in Fujio. Convince her she's better off with us than with Sueño and get her to the extraction point.
El Sueño's discovered that La Gringa's been cutting the purity of her cocaine, and he sent his people to kill her. Get to La Gringa and bring her in. She's got nowhere else to go.
Your village is just up ahead. Let's hustle and get to La Gringa before the cartel does.
Right behind you, boss. Firing!
Some of Qatari's rebels are defending La Gringa's house.
The fuck's going on here? That came from the dump.
Asking the rebels to draw their attention. Call the rebels for reinforcements.
señales de enemigos por aquí. Continúe la búsqueda.
Copy.
Los soldados enemigos rompieron contacto y se retiraron. Es hora de terminar la búsqueda.
Go.
I copy.
Who are you? What do you want?
We're your way out of this mess, understand? But we've got to move right fucking now.
I won't get far. Not like this. I know someone. He lives in a village not far from here. The rebels, they take their wounded to him when they can.
How old do you know that rebel doctor?
He won't talk to the cartel, if that's what you're afraid of. They don't scare him. He's the bravest guy I know. We met when I was working with the NGO. The fake NGO. He was the local guy.
And a few years and a few tons of coke later, he introduces you to the rebels.
He needed medicine and vaccines. I had the money.
I don't get you. What do you get out of playing both sides?
Hell if I know. I came to Bolivia to help people. That's all I was trying to do.
Cohesion? Let's close ranks.
I'll drive.
All right, we're good.
I'm cool, let's move.
Shit balls. Gotta hold on, Gringo. Still got a ways to go.
I don't know about that. I'm going to.
Is she gonna make it?
She'd better. What were rebels doing protecting your house?
That Katari must have sent them. To protect me. I feel cold. I'm starting to feel cold.
Why would Pat Katari protect a cartel scientist like you?
I've been using Sueño's money to buy medical supplies.
Pat didn't mention that shit to us.
How would I know?
Don't quit on me now, lady. Sight's just up ahead.
Buenas.
Who are you? What do you want?
You know this woman?
What happened?
Believe me, Doc, it's better if you don't know. She's got a GSW to the shoulder. Can you help her?
Sí, por supuesto. Leave her with me. I'll do everything I can.
We'll buy you all the time we can, but you need to work fast. I've got a feeling Sueño's not done with her yet. I called the rebels for a diversion. I put a call to the rebels for some reinforcements. Contact. Sueño sent another crew after us. Take him down.
Helicopter inbound.
What's the word, boss?
We've given the doc all the time we can. One way or another, we're getting La Gringa out of here. Okay, Gringa. Time to go.
Please, just give me a minute. He stopped the bleeding, but I got a ball of lead in my shoulder.
The cocktail the doc just gave you? I bet you can't even feel your face, let alone that bullet.
You got me there.
We're leaving. You feel like you're gonna keel over or puke, just look at the horizon. It'll keep you steady.
That was a civilian, jackass.
I asked Pat Kataria to send us a vehicle.
Hit civilians, dumbass. Get your fucking head on straight.
Fire.
Opening fire. They're on alert.
he's down.
We're at the extraction point. Let's get her to Bowman and call for a dust off.
You about to fuck the shit out of that fleet of drug subs.
It's called tactical field care. Stop being such a pussy.
Oh! Oh, God!
Here.
Open it. Open it.
Her extract is 10 minutes out.
Oh, fucking hell. I'll be glad to be rid of this whiny bitch. Your little clinic might have bought you some redemption with the rebels, but that crap doesn't play for me. But with a set of lungs like yours, you're gonna be a big hit in prison.
Why don't you just let me die?
The thought had crossed my mind. But 5 years from now, 10, hell, maybe even 50 years from now, when I'm so old I can't even wipe my own ass, it's gonna make me happy to think of little Mousy La Gringa and all those nasty friends she made in prison.
I don't care. I'm happy to go to your prison. A lifetime, 10 lifetimes in prison is better than Sueño. Your worst could never compare to his.
We got Unidad coming in.
Estas curvas bien empanchoncitas.